Once you are gone.
Ve kwa nini kutumshikala?
Ndacha isa bali.
Take off the glasses.
Oh, mpongo.
Mimi na wewe
ni kwa private.
No. In public.
Oh, in public.
Yes.
Basi na mshipala tena ngiye mambo. Na mshipala tena ngiye. Ndio 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 kwa sababu na sababu na kesha. Tajana. My makeup.
Nothing good any poor measure.
Nothing enough.
Ewa, what can I do?
Oh, she managed to go well.
Oh, yeah.
Darus in Genoa, the Gremoga and Anguid.
Oh, I'm not sure you're much better.
And Una Jovai,
my pony gay.
I'm not sure you're much better. Thank you.
Chevulano kwaya nalekoshike kongenga. Kwaya.
Takata.
Kwaya nalango oija. Mahangu.
Yeah.
Kwenye nini? The tea of Joyce.
Oh, tu kwenye vali. Alolo. Na kwenye.
Tears of joy.
Black people don't cry.
Yeah.
Black people don't cry.
Yeah.
No more often.
Kakisa ni?
Basi ndiko kupo kakisa?
Kambisi.
Well.
Yeah, no. Hello. My call, this is the traditional rice that we have. Right now we are at my ancestors and my grandparents' homestead in Ondobe, which is in the Hangwena region up north in Namibia. Yes. So I've come to my grandmother's house. My grandfather has passed away. So because it's one of the first few times I've brought my car here, my grandmother has decided to bless the car. And at the same time, she's decided to bless me. The ointment that she puts in my face is a traditional ointment. I'm not exactly sure what is put there, but
it's for luck.
It's for luck and for blessings. So she blesses my car and she blesses me. And as I embark upon my journey back to Windhoek and back to a big city with a lot of strangers, I have the blessings of my grandmother and of my ancestors as well. But this is traditionally the homestead, the traditional homestead. So, yeah.
You said, where's your car again?
Here.
Oh, the one written Hela?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm impressed.
So basically the point is they bless their children as they embark upon journeys. Anyway, he's going to Ondangwa for school, university, so he goes and comes back every now and then for weekends, Oshakati, whatever. So yeah.
You mentioned like a traditional something.
Yes.
Does that mean your grandmother is a witch or what?
No. It's like it's just like the Europeans believe in a four-leaf clover. A four-leaf clover is a symbol and represents good luck. Okay. Whereas us, we don't believe in four-leaf clovers, but we believe in protection from God and blessings from our grandparents. Because our grandparents are older than us, they are wiser, so they actually want to bestow their knowledge upon us. So it's more like a traditional spiritual thing. So it's not really spiritual. It's just something that is done. So it's not to do with witchcraft. It's not to do with. In fact, we are Christians. We believe in God. In fact, she just came from church this morning. So yeah, I didn't go to church though.
Okay, this out.
Okay.
What is, you said your grandmother is, what's her name again?
My grandmother's name is Mekulu.
Yes.
Let's go to her. No, I want her traditional name.
Esther Haupindi.
My grand, come closer for the volume. Yeah. My grandma Edina la Mekulu or Mekulu Estela Ndahepuluka ya Haupindi. But you see, back in the days when they got married, they never took the husband's name. They still kept their own surnames. So she was born in that era where she got married, but she kept her family name. So still today she uses Haupindi. However, her husband's name, who was my grandfather, is named Jacob. What's the Kulu's middle name?
Jacob Moses.
Moses. Edinala ilo shiwambo. Jacob Moses. Yeah, Ngifindaka. So technically, her surname should have been Ngifindaka. Yeah, so it was Jacob Moses Ndinamwene Ngifindaka. So her surname was supposed to be, you know, in our era, Ngifindaka. But that time they got married, but they did not change their surnames. So she's still a Haupindi till today. So, yeah.
Can you ask her, why didn't they change the her surname? Since she was officially married.
Basically, she said that back in the time.
How old is she now?
Everywhere you can see
it.
But in our area, I know what happened, Nana.
In Amul area, no, though.
Ache. Manka area, what is this?
Tell me, what village is this again?
This is Ondobe village. Yeah, 40 kilometers away from Oshikango. Oshikango being at the border of Namibia and Angola. So, yeah, right up north. We are from the Ukwanyama tribe. The reason why I'm a little bit lighter than everybody else is because I'm a bit half. Either way, we are from the Ukwanyama tribe. We originally come from the northern parts of Africa, well, a little bit upper. So our tribes come from the southern parts of Angola, and so you will still find some of our family members will also be in Angola. So the Namibians generally think of us as the Angolan family because we are actually of the same tribe culture. We speak the same dialect, we have the same traditions, and because the border is literally just 50-40 kilometers from here, it makes sense that we will have interactions and family links on the other side.
Kakaseta.